Hello people, this is Tossi, and in this episode, as I said in my previous video, I will be extending line ICDL 3 and weave and hoe to go to Burnham and Crouch, Stalham and Whitby. Of course, if our money is will let us, but I think the terrain here won't cause any problems, and there won't be much bulldozing, so we should be fine. It should work out. Okay, so let's start. Oh, and the line will also see an upgrade to electricity, because right now this line is not electrified, but I will want to do that because we kind of have to use electric locomotives. Well, we don't have to, but it makes most sense to use this RE 4x4 because it has the lowest running cost and we are playing on hard, so we have to take that into consideration. Now that we have that explained, let's start. Okay, this should do. Station standard. put signals in place. Bam. Bam.
it.
Straight. that's that for the time being. Here. Yeah, like this. going to do. Yeah, it's pretty, it's great. So now let's organized the full course. It did the right thing. Also great. All the trials to get an update. Let's see how it will do. transport that I talked about a bit in the previous video. I was also thinking of doing something fancy with the, those good delivery. We'll see how it goes. But for that, I it. This is the end of the episode. See ya, people. Oh, and let's save. Save, yes, bye bye.